tonight at 5.
Everything's gone. Now I'm out of $5,000 and no car.
A car buyer's nightmare. A local dealership suddenly closed, leaving some customers without their cash, without their car.
We've had nothing but issues.
So they turned to us. Now, Target 12 consumer investigator Susan Campbell digs through court records and looks for answers for those asking, where's my car? Tonight on Eyewitness News Live at 5 on WPRI 12.